I really, really, really want to listen to Creed. Oh man, they're so good. this particular cassette, I think I got it for free. the tape is in there, and there are no screws. So on a normal one, you can just use a screwdriver. I'm gonna get right in there, and that's a backup plan, because if I break this, I'll just put it in a different shell. But because this does not have screws, here's what we're gonna do. All right, Creed, we're gonna get in here, get yourself a razor and cut on the seams, and that is what we're gonna give a shot. Hopefully, hopefully we can get into, you can probably do this in a gentler way. wouldn't want to damage this great music. Oh, I feel the fist clench coming closer. Oh my gosh. Because this is fist clenching music. Good in there. Really don't want to hurt myself. Could you imagine? You're at the doctor's, and they're like, "What were you doing?" I was fixing a cassette. Oh, what cassette? I don't want to tell you. And they're like, "Why don't you want me? Why do you not want to tell me?" It's like, I don't want to tell you what cassette it was. I assume that's gonna have a lot more strength down here. Yep. this is a pretty used razor. I use it for a lot of things. The tips even broke off, so this has not been as difficult as I expected it. However, I am not done yet. If you Didn't know this. The cassette is actually pulled from the front. It's not pulled here. That's just a wind up. That's how you see people doing like cool tape loops. Do you think that this probably takes a little bit of practice to get like good at? Ooh. Hey, okay. And that is not broken. Didn't know what I was gonna see in here. Looks like it just broke there. Ooh, if I put it back wrong, someone, I don't know, in the future, let's see, can you still see? All right. They might put the wrong side in and be like, this isn't my own prison. This is... wrong way. Or are you ready? I think we'll get some hate comments on this. You talking trash? You talking trash on Creed? Alright. Then put a little reel on. That forever. Okay. So I will need some tape. Cut that out 40. Don't let this go crazy. This will be a pain in the butt if you let that unravel. So yeah, you gotta not do that. That would make this job extremely ching. Extremely hard. And then once I get that wound in there, I'm going to be real fancy. I'm just gonna tape it shut. So I just taped the sides. So now it's as good as it's gonna be.